Thank you, Mr. Foster Hewitt. It's so good to hear you open our show. From the hockey gondola that bears your name, it's the New York Rangers and the Toronto Maple Leafs live on Hockey Night in Canada. Centering pass and just missed in front of the Ranger goal. Stopped at the last goal! Riley just oozing in the slot.
You're going to see Marlowe here redirect this puck, and all Riley's trying to do is throw it to the net. And because of that, there's not a lot on it. That allows Marlowe to tip it, and the first goal of the game goes to the Toronto Maple Leafs.
Happy to have you aboard. The Toronto Maple Leafs with the first goal. And nearly another one. Just wide of the open net, but the goalie sprawling out trying to find it.
A real smart play by the goaltender there to get his stick and use the poke check.
Howden brought it away for New York. They get up over the line, a drop pass, got the DC on the other side. Score! Beautiful shot by Neil Pionk.
Good on the New York Rangers, the way they've stayed with this game. And that's a great shot on the far side on Frederick Anderson.
There's the Ranger attack coming alive again. Shea inside the line, passes off to the right side. Pionk was ready. He had the Ranger goal. He came close that time. Knocked away near the net. Anderson diving out, can't find it.
The Leafs are just standing still, but give the Rangers credit. And there's a wide open net for Strom, who just missed.
John Tavares on again for the Toronto Maple Leafs to win the draw smartly back to the blue line. Gardner shot tipped in front of the net. Goal! Same goal. Same guy. Same tip in. Marner's second of the game.
First of all, a one faceoff here by Tavares gets it back D to D. Now the Leafs will go to the net. A wonderful direction there by Tavares.
Leafs have it in deep, all right, circling around. Right in front, score! Riley happened to be doing the right thing at the right time, and that's the way scoring has been in this game. Another goal.
What a year Riley's had this season, Ed. The Rangers don't get it out. And that breaks the cycle in. One thing about Riley's game I've noticed throughout the season.
Coming up to 7 minutes, third period. Rangers come in. Pass by Hedl. Score! Good work by Philip Hedl to the other side. And Hayes was there, Kevin Hayes. And he scored on that stick side.
Ainsley goes to the other side of Morgan Riley's side. Here, when he does that, that creates a situation where Riley's flat-footed. And he gets beat in the one-on-one, and then Hayes goes to the net. And he comes off the bench, and that's why he's not detected by the Leafs.
Up near center, got over the Ranger line with it. Tavares sets it up, perfect, and he scores! So now, Mitch Marner gets his second goal of the game.
And a harmless looking play. We've watched these stretch passes. Janssen with the tip, the giveaway because of the pressure, and then the two on one really at the end. And it's a wide open play. Yeah, Marner's liking that play.
The Leafs try to grab the puck and get it out. They haven't done it yet. Long shot, score! Deflected in front of the netminder, Frederick Anderson, and the Rangers are back to within a goal.
The Rangers get a bit of a break here. They'll just throw it towards the net. Stahl's going to get this. And there is Hainsey. I don't think Kreider got it.
Delivers another pass to the line. He coughed it up. The Leafs break away. Marner!
So he really didn't get the hat trick after all. And here's a look at the empty net goal. And of course, the fans don't know that.
Leafs win by two. John Bartlett is in Ottawa, Washington, and Ottawa. We're going to go there now. Leafs win this one 5-3.